स्पीकर फॉर एस एस सी रेलवेज क्वेश्चन नंबर 50 फ्रॉम सिविल सर्विस एग्जामिनेशन कंडक्टेड बाई यू पी एस सी द सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल साइंस द सोल्यूशन इज एट लास्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो The question is from this year's prelims paper, and the articles which I'm going to use for my reference are taken from your article library. The articles are quite informative, and the links of the article will be there in the descriptions below for further readings. So now let's explore the conditions of growth for jute. So jute is essentially a tropical plant, but the question was on subtropical plants. Still, let's explore the conditions of growth for jute. It requires high temperature and high precipitation, and it needs a well distributed rainfall throughout with light showers. It requires a rich soil, thrives on river alluvium. The lower Ganga Valley, which contains the alluvial soil, are the ideal conditions that jute requires. So much moisture that is usually grown under flood conditions. The city of Kolkata is a major hub of jute production. So this was all about the conditions for jute. So let's explore the conditions for tea. Places like Darjeeling and Dibrugarh or the state of Assam are the major hubs of tea productions. So now let's check out the condition of tea. So tea is both a tropical and subtropical plant. So the ideal temperature for growth is 20 degree to 30 degree, and the temperatures above 35 degree or below 10 degree are harmful for the bush, the tea bush. The average rainfall required is around 150 to 300 centimeters. So tea is not an option to be entertained. If we do not know these facts, we can guess the growing conditions from the climatic conditions of cities like Darjeeling, Assam and Dibrugarh. So now let's explore the growth conditions for sugarcane. The sugarcane producing areas must have temperatures of around 20 to 26 degrees and an average rainfall of 150 centimeter, which again contradicts the rainfall given in our proposition. Sugarcane grows well in alluvium and light clay soil, and apart from the rainfall, the water needs to be supplied by canal or other water sources. So sugarcane needs a higher amount of water. So now let's check out the growth conditions for cotton production. So cotton is a crop of tropical and subtropical areas, and the temperature ranges from 21 degree to 30 degree for better cotton productions. The growth conditions retards when the temperature falls below 20 degrees centigrade. And frost is an enemy for the cotton plant. So the cotton is grown in areas which have at least 210 frost-free days in a year. So the facts available in this paragraph matches with the facts in our question. So cotton is the right answer. But let's still explore other conditions for the growth of cotton. Black soil is the most suitable soil for cotton production. The cotton is a kharif crop and it requires 6 to 8 months to mature. In Punjab and Haryana, it's sown in April to May and harvested in December to January before the frost season could damage the crops. And in the peninsular part of India, it's sown up to October and harvested between January and May because the peninsular areas have no winter frosts. In Tamil Nadu, it's grown both as a kharif and a rabi crop. Maharashtra is the largest producer of cotton, and the cities like Wardha, Jalgaon, Nagpur are major cotton producing hubs. So this was all about today's question. Thank you.
This video will be always here. Come back to watch.